Our second referee is Kevin Meskis, and our scorer for this match is Elizabeth Burdis. And now we'd like to welcome the visitors, the Sydney Amazons, to the court. And number one, it's Christy Mamatupu. Number two, Grace Leo. Number four is Margaret Starley. Number five is Nami Luasawa. Number 10 is Jennifer Brokman. Number 13 is Alicia Jalina Jensens. And the libero for the Sydney Amazons is number 18, Stephanie Alexander. The coach on the Amazons is Ovid Priscillus. Now put your hands together for the last time here at the AIS for our Panther Heavies. At number four is captain, it is Georgia Niedermeyer. Number eight, mighty Maddie Plater. Number nine is towering Tess Palmer. Number 14 is Batista Bourgeois. Number 15 is Georgia Plater. Number 17 is Layla Bassett. And the libero for the Canberra Heat is the pocket rocket himself, number 3, Ian Larkin. The Canberra Heat is coached by Ryan Jensen, and as I mentioned, they play the toss and have elected to serve. halfway through this first set. And the Sydney Amazons now lead 16-11. Our Canberra Headgirls are certainly digging deep and not letting them get too far ahead. Let's make sure that they get behind and we get behind them in this first set to make them super, super competitive. Thank you. It's time out of the first set here. It's going right down the wire. Canberra here doing everything in their power to stay in this one. They trail 24-23. Let's give them a big cheer and make sure they get home in the first one to set them up for the match.
Yeah.
Barnett here in the second set. The camera hit it. Joe Jackson, 8 points to 2 lead. Let's make sure we make plenty of noise for him as they try and get back into this match. Square it up and once at all. We'll be right back. It's going to be harder to make sure we're tuning right at this one. Thank you. And a great round of entertainment. Great rally there to finish off the second set. It's Cam Heatworm, 25-18. The score of that couple, 1 set all. Looking pretty good. The combinations are starting to work very, very well. All the teams are changing their sides. We'd like to thank our partners, Sportscare Physio, Enhanced Chiropractic and Massage Sports Injury Clinic, and ESN, the Echo Sports Network, for their continued support of the Canberra Heat throughout the 2016 Australian Volleyball League season.
Stop!
the third here in the Canberra Heat Trail. Only by a couple, that trail 8 points to 5 in the third set. They're looking pretty good, pretty tight there, and hopefully they'll come back later in the set to catch up with the Amazons. behind that during the third set, and the lead's changed a couple of times here. And the Sydney Amazons lead here at Canberra Heat just by a single point there. Reed's been swapping point for point in the last few matches, a few games there. So let's make sure we get behind our Heat to make sure we finish home strong in the third. Heathrow certainly made a go of it in that set. Let's get behind him in the fourth set here to make sure that they stay in contention to win this match and finish up this season on a strong, positive note. While the teams are swapping sides, we'd like to thank, as always, our partners this year, Sports Care Physio, Enhanced Chiropractic and Massage Sports Injury Clinic, and ESN, the Echo Sports Network, for their continued support through the 2016 Australian Volleyball League season. We'll be right back. here in the fourth set, and Neil Hayden lead by a single point, 8 points to seven. With that crowd, 2 sets to 1 in this match. If you haven't cut your chin already, this is your last opportunity. It's the last time James in Canberra here, so make sure you get behind them and go home with sore hands for cheering and clapping your team.
Thank you.
placed at 13. We'll do the fourth set test now, all locked up at 20 points all. Let's get behind the camera here and assume home. They need to win your sets to keep the match alive. And finish their season off on a high.
We'll be right back.
Sixers with Dan Sparks. I'm sorry, Kieran Jack. I'm getting right in this one. Finishing the season so strongly, they're almost there. from Hungary. Certainly seen a very positive year this year, despite not making it to the finals. The big GM player of the match today is the captain number 4, Georgian Niedermeyer. Well done. Let's bring some close to the camera here at the games here today and for the 2016 RBA season. We'd like to thank everyone for coming out and supporting the Canberra Heat here at the AIS at our home games and supporting both our men's and women's fans this season. We're already looking forward to seeing you in 2017 and seeing what the new year is.